Okay, so this is the port side, and you can see that we got the rivets in their little holes. We don't have them popped yet because, like I said, we got to clean things off. But anyway, there it is. And so the next step is to clean off the stuff underneath it. There you go. Hopefully I'll be getting my air compressor soon, but I'm not going to wait for that to do this.